Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to Illusion Fox Gaming. So today we're going to be checking out Destiny 2's Summer Solstice event here. Everyone's starting up Welcome Solstice back. Events.
Check, check, check.
What's this? Rewards package?
Done, done, done. There's a lot we can do.
Happy solstice, Guardian. Eva beams as you approach, gesturing to the verdant splendor that now decorates the courtyard. It brings me such happiness to see life thriving in the tower. If we focus only on what we've lost, we can easily lose sight of the hope and beauty that surrounds us. She folds her hands in front of her eyes and gives you a kind smile. Have you heard the legend of the phoenix? A mythical bird from pre-Golden Age folktales. It was said that it would burn with in its own flames and rise anew from the ashes. That is the spirit of solstice, not one of sorrow, but of joy at the chance for renewal. Reaching for the table next to her, Eva picks up a neatly wrapped package and hands it to you. May this gift remind you that just like the phoenix, a bright future rises from the ashes of the past. Now go out there and celebrate all that life has to offer. New challenges. Okay, so we'll have to look at stuff like that later, but...
Good luck, Guardian.
Not a bad look. I actually kind of like that. Except for the thing on the head.
I have ideas already.
You look splendid, Guardian. Speaking of which, Eva reaches out her hand and her palm rests a small pile of leaves that appear to be made of silver. They shimmer in the light of the sun. Beautiful, aren't they? Leaves like these have been seen all across the solar system. I believe they are, what's the word? Paracausal? Yes, that is how Rahul described them. She smiles as she presents you with the leaves. You know, Miss Holiday has been planning to build a bonfire in celebration of solstice. Doing so in the tower could be dangerous, so Aquarius raises the European aerial zone into the sky once again. Why don't you bring Amanda some leaves for her fire? Eva meets your eyes before handing over the leaves and gives you a knowing wink. Please watch your step while you're up there. Playing on PS5, so yeah, it just looks so much better than on my crappy PC. So much better. But it also means I'm going to probably play like crap. Probably.
Welcome to the EAZ. Seems like we got some uninvited guests. Why don't you clear them on out of here? We got a bonfire to build. Looks like the Taken wants some of that fire for themselves. Knock them down a peg so we can keep the festivities going. Taking signals in the area. Must be drawn to the fire. You gotta handle them or this party's over. Party crashers and another one shows up on the porch. Kick him off.
It's interesting how they changed this from last year's solstice event. I actually kind of prefer this version a little bit more.
Additional Taken inbound. Find him and force him off this island. of the Taken, and there's more fuel for the fire, right on time. You know what to do.
I just do not feel accurate whatsoever.
Guardian. Now take out that last ugly, so we can toss in the leaves and enjoy the fire. Nothing worth having comes easy. But that's why we have to celebrate what we got. Enjoy the bonfire.
Yes, yes, yes.
Did you enjoy the bonfire, Guardian? Eva listens as you recount your adventure in the AZ, including throwing the silver leaves into the fire and how they were transformed into silver ash. How wonderful. When the flames have gone out, the ashes they leave behind bring us hope for the future. The spirit of Solstice is in the air, and everyone is in the mood for some well-earned celebration. I wanted to help organize the festivities, so I put together a list of things to do. Why don't you take a look?
Do try to keep that cape clean, dear. The Traveler will see us through this. Let's get started.
Clasps her hands together as she greets you with a warm smile. What a splendid new purpose for your silver ash. I see how it makes your armor shine in the sunlight. A beacon of hope for all whom you encounter. She reaches to the table, picks up a bundle of silver leaves and offers them to you. Amanda is always looking for more leaves to build a new bonfire. Please bring these to her with my blessings, along with any other leaves you find on your adventures. The more you bring to her, the more silver ash the fire will leave when it has burned out. I look forward to seeing how bright you can shine. Eva takes a moment to look over your armor. I see the embers of your armor glowing with renewed spirit, a small fire wanting to grow. Perhaps with more kindling and silver ash from the bonfire, we can help it along.
Good luck, Guardian.
Okay, so that's basically the start of the new Summer Solstice event. Hopefully you enjoyed this. Please like and subscribe, and hopefully we'll see you again in some other video. Till next time, have a wonderful rest of your evening.